I have with me the latest budget offering from OnePlus, the OnePlus Nord, powered by the latest budget 5G chipset offered by Qualcomm, which is Snapdragon 765G. It has been a couple of months since the launch of this device and there have been quite a lot of confusion regarding the graphics settings supported in the PUBG Mobile. Out of the box, this device does not have the extreme frame rate option enabled by default, but you can unlock the extreme frame rate graphics option with a single workaround using the GFX tool. But ever since PUBG has partnered with the OnePlus pushing the update with support for 90fps frame rate option exclusively in the beta testing only, in some OnePlus devices powered by the flagship chipsets from the past year with 90Hz and above display panels, there has been a lot of confusion whether the Nord will get the 90fps support in the final update or not, because at least in beta testing, we were quite unlucky to unable to enjoy the 90fps frame rate in PUBG in spite of the device having a fluid 90Hz display panel. So in this video, we shall discuss the possibility of Nord receiving the 90fps update in near future, or of any other workaround using which we may be able to unlock the 90fps in PUBG. But before that, if you have landed new to this channel, make sure to subscribe to the channel to never miss an awesome tech update from my side. Having done that, let us jump into the video, shall we? In spite of other OnePlus devices having a 90Hz AMOLED panel receiving support for 90fps in PUBG, OnePlus Nord did not get the 90fps support in PUBG, though it ships with the 90Hz panel, probably because of the mid-range processor it has. Well, it does not even get the extreme frame rate support in PUBG by default, but that has been solved and it will soon get the support in official mode as well. You will get to know about that in this video also. Even many GFX tool apps have also updated themselves with the 90fps option, especially for OnePlus devices mentioned. But somehow the Nord gets stuck up to 60fps or extreme only, even with the GFX tool. Well, I have already made a detailed PUBG gaming review with the FPS meter in both the default available graphics settings at 40fps and after unlocking the 60fps graphics settings with the GFX tool, and in both cases the Nord delivered an excellent performance in handling the game at constant FPS. If you have not checked them out yet, make sure to check them. Link to both of the videos will be in the description below, and also you can find them on my channel as well. Some devices like the ROG phones were able to unlock not only 90fps but up to 120fps by tweaking some config files with the hex editor, but even those tricks did not work with the Nord. There is still one guaranteed method which will definitely work with Nord and will let you enjoy PUBG 90fps right now, but that will work only with the rooted devices, so let us keep that for some other time. Now we shall discuss about the official support of 90fps with the next big official update of PUBG. If you know, PUBG releases a beta version just before the next big official global release or the next season to test the new features and teasing any big updates. Similarly, just before season 14 ends, PUBG has released their global beta version of PUBG, which I have installed in my device. So any major improvements or updates related to support in devices can be verified in this beta version. If any new feature or settings is supported in this beta version, then it is guaranteed to support in the next global update as well. So as you can see, I have launched the latest global beta version of PUBG and I'm not using any GFX tool. So whatever updates in graphics settings of various devices is planned for the next update will be visible here for stability testing purposes. So in the OnePlus Nord, by default, you will get the option of supporting the extreme frame rate in graphics settings without using any GFX tool. And you can enjoy the game in 60fps not only in smooth but up to HDR extreme graphics settings also. That is great. As of now, the 90fps frame rate is confirmed to not arrive in the OnePlus Nord by default in the official update, because devices such as Realme X3, X3 Super Zoom or even the Realme X2 Pro from previous year, which are planned to get the official 90fps support, have received the 90fps support in the global beta PUBG as well. But it is not there in Nord as of now. But this does not mean you cannot enjoy 90fps in Nord. As I mentioned earlier, there is a guaranteed method which will work to unlock the 90fps in Nord, but it will require your device to be rooted, and very soon I will bring the detailed process to unlock it as well. Again, once we receive the next update for the final global build of PUBG, it might be possible to unlock the 90fps frame rate option just by using the updated GFX tools, as we can already see the 90fps option in some GFX tools, which means developers are working behind to enable it. As of now, I was unable to unlock the 90fps graphics settings in the global beta of PUBG with the current GFX tools, but as soon as I am able to get it in the global update, I will definitely bring a video for you. So subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon beside it so that you do not miss the update as soon as I post the video. If you found this video helpful, leave a like on this video, also share it with your friends. See you in the next video. Till then, peace.